Hello, my name is Natalie. Welcome to my channel, Diamond Painting by Nat. And in this video, I would like to unbox a diamond painting kit. Well, really, there are two diamond painting kits, but we will do it one by one. These are special shaped diamond painting kits, but full. And I purchased them from a new store, Novelty Life Store on AliExpress. If you're interested, stay with me. So, as I mentioned before, I purchased two kits from the same seller, and what they did, instead of like putting it in two separate boxes, well, welcome to AliExpress, they just combined both kits in one and put it in a plastic bag. Okay, let's see how it looks inside. So, this is how the canvas looks inside. To tell you the truth, in my opinion, it is kind of pixelated. Why I think so? Because it is supposed to be two deer, maybe a baby deer and the mommy deer. Here is the original picture, and in the background there is like fall leaves on the ground, the trees in the fog, the atmosphere of a fall, autumn. When I'm looking at the original imprint on the canvas, it looks kind of blurry, at least the bottom part, and too itemized. Although the size is not that small, it is 40 by 60 centimeters. It is big enough for the design that doesn't have that many details, and it doesn't. There is just like two big objects, a bird. Not that many objects, so not sure why it doesn't look as detailed as I was hoping for. Although it was the minimal size that I purchased, there is one more size, the bigger one. Not sure how big it was, but too big for me. I, to tell you the truth, got disappointed with bigger diamond paintings. Of course, they turn out to be way better than smaller ones, but they are way too complicated to, you know, put on the wall, to frame, too much mess with bigger kits. For me, the minimum size is 50 by 40 centimeters. The biggest size that I would purchase is 50 by 70, no more than that. So, in any case, this kit contains 36 colors. It is a full drill diamond painting kit. This kit contains also special shaped drills and AB drills, along with regular round resin drills. The two legends are conveniently located on both sides, and the adhesive is a poured glue. As you can see, the symbol printing is excellent, and the symbols are easily recognizable. They just were alphabetic and numeric. Alphabetic and numeric symbols. Very easy to remember and recognize. So, now, let's see the drills. By the way, when I was reaching out to the drills, I found out this very cute keychain that was given by this company to me as a gift, along with this, with their business card. Really sweet and nice of them. This is the store, Novelty Life store. I will leave the link in the description. This kit cost $13. Now, to tell you the truth, when I first saw this design, I remembered the kit that I diamond painted in the beginning of the year, and I really fell in love with it. This is one of my most favorite diamond painting. And it also has special drills. It has AB diamonds that I replaced. It had only resin drills and special diamonds, but I replaced resin drills on the background with these beautiful AB diamonds from Diamond Dots. So, and when I saw this kit, it reminded me of this very gentle one. And right away, I had a lot of ideas of how I can customize the kit, thinking of also replacing round resin drills with the AB diamonds. But now when I'm looking at it, unfortunately, I do not have such colors in AB diamonds, and I'm not even sure if they exist. I wanted to replace round drills at the background, precisely this one and this one. I was 100% sure that this one will be similar to this diamond dot, kind of like beige color, light beige. But unfortunately, they're absolutely different shades, absolutely different colors, so I won't be able to do it. I will check Tina out, Tina Store Diamond with Sparklers, if she has AB diamonds of this color. But my main point was to replace them with diamond dots one, because diamond dots ABs are the best. The sparkle, magnificent. And as to this one, unfortunately, such AB diamonds do not exist, at least in the color in diamond dots. So, but what I am thinking, I might replace this color that it is diamond painted over here, also at the background in the sky, with these AB diamonds from diamond dots, color 5002. They're not as bright, but I guess the sparkle will compensate the brightness. Now, this kit comes with regular resin drills, round resin drills. It comes with AB diamonds in pink. Here they are. And it has, unfortunately, only one color of special shape diamonds. To tell you the truth, there would be more, but maybe that's because the size is smaller than another kit that they have. I mean, the same kit, but another size, bigger size. Maybe the bigger size has more special shape diamonds. They go in here, like the flowers on the deer horns or whatever they are. So, this is the first diamond painting that I purchased. I'm kind of worried that it will turn out to be too pixelated, at least at the bottom. But I cannot judge until I diamond paint. Once I do, you will see a result and you will decide for yourself whether it is worth buying or not, especially this size. Now, just a very quick update on my beaded cross stitch kit, almost done with the first row. And now I'm going to show you another kit that I purchased together with this one, very similar to the design that you see now on your screen. Thank you so much for watching and see you soon.